take away. I feel the same. Hey guys, welcome back to another Let's Play Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban. That sounded like Wally's goggles going off. We stayed serious.
Harry, you come to the Patronus and saved Sirius.
I know, but they'll soon be coming to take him to the tower. We've got to hide. Do you reckon Sirius is up there yet?
Who's that coming out of the castle?
Not Ned, the executioner. He's gone to fetch the Dementors. One of us has got to get Buckbeak to that tower.
Let's go and save the game. Got 2 minutes.
What are you doing? Get to the tower!
All right. We are.
behind what had happened the night that Sirius, Buckbeak, and Pettigrew had vanished, except Harry, Hermione, Professor Dumbledore, and Ron.
I trust that you will make the best of the last day of term to say your goodbyes for another year, and to do anything that remains to be done. I'll remind you that we will soon hold the House Cup ceremony. But if you would like to run along now, come back to me when you're ready to see who's won.
We got filled back up because of all that damage. Let's go to friend George's.
What does this card cost?
100 Bertiebot's every flavor beans.
A brilliant choice of card, and an excellent investment.
Wow! This Snufflyforce spellbook will allow me to turn things into mice. How much is it?
50 Bertiebot's every flavor beans.
Got it! The Snufflyforce spellbook.
Yes!
Have a lot of fun with the Snufflyforce spell, Hermione. It's particularly useful at turning books into mice. How cool's that? What do you think of these?
What do you want for this car? 100 Bertiebot's every flavor beans.
Dung bombs! That'll be great fun! What do they cost?
20 Bertiebot's every flavor beans.
This pack of stint pellets, how much is it?
10 Bertiebot's every flavor. A great choice!
Tell you what, we'll set you a challenge. See these things?
If you lob a stink pellet into them just right, tip over.
And if you can get all 20 of them around the school, we'll give you an extremely rare collector's card.
You need some stink pellets?
There's a gap under there.
Please.
So guys, thanks for watching this video. Hopefully you have enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Peace out. One.